To make your own cloth face covering, you will need the following items. 2 10 by 6 inch rectangles of cotton fabric, 2 6 inch pieces of elastic, a needle and thread, and a scissors. Firstly, cut out the 2 10 by 6 inch rectangles of cotton fabric. Use cotton or t-shirt fabric. Stack the 2 rectangles. You will sew the covering as if it was a single piece of fabric. Fold over the long sides 1/4 inch and hem. Then fold the double layer of fabric over 1/2 inch along the short sides and stitch down. Run the 6 inch length of elastic through the wider hem on each side of the covering. These will be the ear loops. Use a large needle to thread it through. Tie the ends tight. Gently pull on the elastic so that the knots are tucked inside the hem. Gather the sides of the covering on the elastic and adjust so the covering fits your face. Your cloth face covering is now ready to use. Avoid touching your nose, eyes and mouth when removing the covering. Wash or sanitize your hands after removing the covering. Remember to machine wash your face covering regularly.